I was told that my mother had died in a car crash, which was a common story many of us were told. And so I believed it. And then when I was 42, found out that that was a lie. By accident, they found that out. And so that's, and then I took off like a shot out of hell. And so I started searching, and I found search people, and got nowhere. But I decided I had to get some therapy and help myself.